Good morning. Presenting the Kavi Morning Moves. Markets ended on a positive note for the third consecutive session and settled well above the psychological mark of 8400 levels. Majority of the frontline indices traded with a mixed bias, with information technology, energy and infrastructure shares witnessing buying while pharmaceuticals and FMCG counters remained laggards in the last trading session. Banking counters witnessed heavy volatility with private sector banks outperforming the PSU stocks and Bank Nifty inching towards the psychological resistance of 19,000 levels. On the domestic front, market participants will be closely tracking the ongoing corporate earnings and the upcoming Union Budget 2017 scheduled to be unveiled on February 1, 2017. This may further lead to stock-specific action in the broader markets. For the coming trading sessions, we expect markets to consolidate in the range with positive bias where any dips may be utilized to build long positions in the market. Technically, the overall structure of the index looks extremely poised to move northwards towards 8460-8500 levels in the near term, with crucial supports placed at 8380 followed by 8320 levels. On the other hand, the index may face resistance near 8460 mark, where the unfilled gap is placed followed by 8500 levels. Therefore, for the day, we recommend short-term traders to buy Nifty around 8400 levels for the targets of 8450-8470, keeping a stop loss below 8350 levels. In the cash recommendation, we have ICICI Bank long around 268-269, keeping a stop loss of 265 for the targets of 275. Petronet one way go long around 371-372 with a stop loss of 367 for the target of 380. VDL one may go long around 240-241 with a stop loss of 238 for the target of 246. On the short side, one may look at HUL around 825 with a stop loss of 834 with a target of 813. Ivy Real Estate short around 80 with a stop loss of 82 for the target of 77. Thank you.